Hoe, Christopher Charles Chambrin. Pawhuska Zek, it's the wall as a guy.
We've been here out here all day painting this mural. Got all these kids out here. And just trying to do a little bit of language preservation and promotion of Osage-ia.
It just shows the revitalization of our culture, you know, that our, you know, our people are still here, language isn't dead. So I think it's pretty important. It's like the Mo people say, you lose your language, you don't exist as a people. So I think it's pretty important that we continue to persevere and keep it going and teaching young people. And then that's something like this, just, you know, written in the native language too, is going to be encouraging too.
That's a really good example of how we can use art as a way to preserve language, so it's not typical, you know, kind of stereotypical Indian art. It's fresh, you know, it's contemporary, and it captures the spirit of the community here, I think. So, yeah, it's all about creating a way, like a vehicle for language preservation. So I think it's a really dope project, and I'm glad to be part of it.
They want Joshi Ian to say, I'm going to keep you on go by Piaha. Usually they hunt out the Owabaki County, Gombra. The Osage language is important to us because it's our identity. And it's something that our old people set aside for us. And it's a unique way of expressing ourselves.
I think that's the problem today is no one speaks it, no one takes the time to learn it, and well, that when it's gone, no one will speak it no more, so that's why it's important to me.